treatments.
Paul Serene's become unhinged.
What about my treatments?
He's triggered a catastrophe.
The Joyce Field could collapse within 8 hours.
He has the chance to fix it, but he's choosing not to. He's choosing to let things end. And this is where we come in.
Good evening, Dr. Amaral.
We're 5 minutes out, Mr. Hatch.
I've come to free you, my friend. It's time for you to rejoin the others, to return to the infinite. What was troubling me is who got them into Kim's lab. She paid a visit minutes before the explosion.
Sophia's loyal. If the fracture's happening now, I owe this to her.
Dr. Holden, the protocol's been initiated.
Liam?
Yeah.
So I have some information about Martin Hatch.
I want him apprehended immediately.
Where's Paul? I need to speak with Paul.
Right this way.
Paul.
Sophia.
You initiated it.
You were right, it was time.
Paul, have you taken your treatments? You can't go on without them.
We need to get to the lifeboat.
No, you need to come with me. You need to get things started. We need you.
Just go. Okay? You just go, I'll be there.
Commander Pierce, prep the chopper. I need to get to the swimming hall.
Right away, sir.
Thank you.
defense status. Active. What? It's right under me. You owe me one. Come on, Fiona. Pick up, pick up, pick up. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, pick up. Pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy? Beth, it's Fiona, do you copy? Beth, it didn't work. I'm sorry. I couldn't find the protocol.
Fiona Miller?
Yes, you're speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I can do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
Basement 5.
We need to talk. Look, I was wrong, okay? Jack Joyce, he can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
CFR is what's powering this place right now, Fiona.
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No.
That's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people the... down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
So, what's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Sir, Liam Burke, he's trying to break into Monarch. Come on!
We know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie, listen. It's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack?
Fiona, stop.
Jack!
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in.
Hey, wait! Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one. I mean, you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay, tough chick?
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Fuck you.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
I know.
You know who I am.
We've met.
You're one of Monarch's elite.
The one they tell me is a traitor.
I'm not a traitor.
I know what you want. You're protecting what's yours. I want to protect what's mine. We're the same now. And I need your help. And you need mine. You're looking for the lifeboat. Isn't that right? And you know what we're facing. I have a team down there. They will fix the fracture. Time will go on. But not if the CFR goes unprotected.
CFR?
It's our key. It's what makes the lifeboat possible. Powers it. But my enemies want it destroyed. You could keep it safe. And when this is over, your wife, she'll be waiting for you. So I could take her with me. She'll survive.
Liam, what is he talking about?
Think of what happens if we're down there unprotected. None of us are saved.
I need you to go with him. He's gonna take you to the lifeboat. I'll find you when it's over.
Top of Monarch Tower. You'll find the CFR in a striker suit. That's all you'll need. What your husband's doing for you? Admirable. You don't agree?
I thought I knew who he was.
None of us ever know who we are. My friends, we've changed things. The world, the universe. The first beings powerful enough to undo the very fabric that we're part of. And now we must believe that we are powerful enough to set things straight again. We've all made sacrifices. We have all made sacrifices. But we're not just here to work for ourselves. We're here for our families. For mankind, to change history, to make history, right here, right now. I have some other matters to attend to, so I will not be with you. But I know that you will succeed.
Joyce, CFR defenses are down. It's all you. You're good to go.
Step the fuck away from there!
I can't! I can't, Liam!
Get the fuck
I
away!
I can't! Mark!
Get away!
Joyce needs it.
Joyce?
Joyce can fix the fracture, Liam.
You need to get the fuck out of here, Charlie.
I'm not moving.
Get out of here!
I'm not moving, so you're gonna have to kill me. Once and for all, you're gonna have to fucking kill me. Because right now, Liam, I'm thinking about more than myself.
You don't know what Joyce is gonna do.
No, I don't. But I have faith in Fiona. And she believes in Joyce. So I gotta believe too. Think about it. Fix the lifeboat, you save your wife. We fix the fracture, saves us all. Okay? So go ahead. Go ahead and kill me. It's not gonna make a fucking difference. But if you kill Joyce, then we have.
Perceptions, Liam, they're off. This world you know? This world is ending.
But one world's end is merely another's beginning.
My world will be a renewal. My world will see balance.